I've seen some stuff out there that now some of that stuff I wouldn't do again.
Joseph Keenan is happy to be in this seat instead of a driver's seat.
I didn't realize that place was 310 square miles until I went to work there. That's a lot of acreage.
And as a truck driver, he logged a lot of hours.
34 years.
Driving a lot of that acreage. He wouldn't tell me what he hauled at SRS, but he would say this.
The beds of the trucks had to be lead lined, so that could give you some idea of what's taking place there.
Meanwhile, Mr. Keenan said he had no idea.
I've had three skin cancers removed.
What was taking place in his own body?
This part of my nose right here is plastic surgery. There's no meat in there at all. And then right up in my eye, corner of my eye, I had another one, and on my ear, I had to have another one removed.
He also had a cyst on his neck, a deteriorating spinal system, and a lump in his lung causing COPD-like problems. He believes all are a result of working all those years at SRS.
According to my heart doctor the other day, that it's not going to get any better.
Lately, neither has his faith in the government he served. That's because he believes the government owes him some money, and quite a bit. Here's his application from back in 2001.
I've been denied three times, I believe it is, already.
Even though he's had skin cancer three times. According to this, a man working as a scientist at SRS had his application accepted for basal cell carcinoma on his arm. Mr. Keenan had it on his eye and his nose. His ear, a squamous cell carcinoma. The man who got his claim accepted isn't just any example, by the way. He's an example for the Department of Labor, taken right out of its policy and procedure manual.
I know many of you think the government doesn't work.
That's the head of the program, Malcolm Nelson. He traveled from D.C. to Aiken to meet with Cold War patriots like Mr. Keenan.
I do understand that there are people who are frustrated. I understand that frustration.
Frustration because of how long this process can take, even though Nelson was happy to tell us he's seeing claims resolved in under a year now. But some SRS workers are waiting years. Mr. Keenan's been dealing with this for 15 years.
Unfortunately, we know there are other cases that don't go that quickly.
His suggestion? Keep applying.
I have found that persistence works with this program.
But appeals can only make the process longer. And then there's this. You can reapply with a new illness. But by then, some are too busy fighting cancer to keep fighting the government.
Somebody's eyes need to be opened up. I don't know what it is.
That's unacceptable.
And up next, our investigation is opening some eyes all the way in Washington.